turn this way.
So, I need to finish the rest of the stadium off. So we are currently up on the third level, and we're going to visit both corners of the stadium, all the way down the left field line and all the way down the right field line. So yeah, I like the stadium a lot. Just taking a gorgeous trip around the top. You have Agriculture Field now, used to be Heinz Field, don't really like the new name that much. But just got news. The lineups for the Cardinals today are very lackluster. Pujols, not in the lineup. Molina, not in the lineup. Goldschmidt, not in the lineup. Arenado's the only one who's playing of any big name for the Cardinals, because everyone's resting now from here on in. But at the same time, it was fun, because I got to see Albert Pujols' last ever hit, and his last ever home run Friday. So, I'm pretty happy. Really wanted another chance for his last ball. I was close enough, but it's gonna be a fun game. I might try to leave early. As always, I literally have work in the morning. Had these 3 days off, then gotta get back to work. Drive back from Pittsburgh tonight, get back to work tomorrow, and we're just walking to the other side of the stadium in right field, and we'll take the video from over there, and after that, don't really know what else to add to the vlog. Everything else is pretty much closed. I'll try to get some different views. I'll try to go around to different parts of the stadium today, just enjoy and walk around and see what I can record.
Exclusive Cardinal Beds.
kind of see, or more like can't see, why the Pirates never have a 4 o'clock game. That sun is so blinding.